is my first time getting waxed, except for like eyebrows, you know, get your eyebrows waxed. But this is my first time getting hair, like a wax removal for like down there. I'm scared. I'm over here stress sweating. Showed me a video last night of this lady getting a Brazilian, but it was with hard wax. I'm getting sugar wax, so it's supposed to be less painful and stuff, but that stuff still look painful. Like, it's just like the way they be ripping it, I don't know. We finna see my reactions. I'm probably finna cry. I hope I don't kick this lady or scream or something like that. I'ma scream. I already know me.
So right now I'm just taking a mold of sugar and molding it on your skin. You don't have to have it right here. This is just to get your feel of what the flick is and basically how old my roots are.
Okay.
Oh, you have hair right here, okay? Sometimes when I mold, it'll tug on your hair. If you feel me doing it in the process of me molding, so it's uncomfortable, let me know, okay?
Oh, that hurt.
Oh my God. Let me make it through.
God.
Take a deep breath in, exhale, deep breath in, exhale, deep breath in, exhale.
Oh, Lord.
Oh my gosh. I'm not dying. I'm done. Okay. Girl, what else is it? Don't even matter.